appreciate you all being here this evening. Do see some green out there tonight. That's good to see. Shirley and I are going to do a tune for you next, a duet. It's called Parahosa Hank to Burn, which means little house beside the stream.
Sing a song from Ireland. Most of the stuff we're going to play and do tonight is from Ireland, but when we do something from another country, we'll let you know. Last piece is from Scotland, for instance. This song is from Ireland. It's called Out of the Window. It's also known under another title. Most people know it as She Moved Through the Fair. This is an earlier version of it that that came from.
My young love said to me, my mother won't mind. And my father won't fault you for your lack of kind. And she went away from me, and this she did say, it will not be long, love, till our wedding day. She stepped away from me, and she moved through the fair, where hand-clapping dealers' loud shouts rent the air. The sunlight about her did sparkle and play, saying it will not be long, love, till our wedding day. When moths fill the night, when glow of the Grecian harp throws half light, I'll slip from a casement and will run away. Then it will not be long, love, till our wedding day. According to promise, at midnight he rose, but all that he found was her downfolded clothes. The sheets they lay empty, 'twas plain for to see.
first one is called, oh, I'm sorry, the first one's from Scotland.
Where?
The Flowers of Edinburgh is the first one. The second one's from Ireland. It's called Junior Crean's Favorite.
Mood, I'm going to play slow air to depress us all. This is a piece called Traveling to Blarney, and it's vaguely Irish. It's in here somewhere. whistle, and bombard, as you will hear later, and anything else we allow him to play, is Turner Collins. Next to him on guitar and whistle and vocal and boran is Dave somebody, David Barnes. Next to him on fiddle and saxophone and mirimba is Thru Holt. On guitar is Kenny Richardson. And next to him, the other half of that, Shirley Richardson. And my name's Lee Worman. Now, what's your name?
Shirley and I are going to do a tune that comes from England. English tune, and it's called Small Coal for Nailers. In the in that area, the nailers were likened to the tramps, and the nailers would live along the railroad tracks and pick up the coal that fell off the coal cars. And since they were looked down upon, the locals hoped that they got the small coal, thus the name of the tune, Small Coal for Nailers. Thank you. that originates in a country that most people don't think of as being associated with the cultures of Ireland or Scotland or the Welsh culture, and that is an area of France called Brittany. The people who live in Brittany are really the continental cousins of the Irish and the Welsh and share a common heritage and speak a very similar language. They have a language that's native to that region that's not French. And Turner and I play a number of tunes and instruments from that part of the world. And now we're going to play a tune on the bombard, which is a very tiny little instrument that makes a very big noise, as you will see. Well, let's play it. Hang on to your hats, and we'll go on a little trip to Brittany. Jig from Ireland. This is a real favorite of mine. It's called Scatter the Mud, and if you listen, you can hear the sound of someone stomping through mud puddles. A lot of tunes seem to have gotten their names from an incident or a certain action. Some of them were named for people. I really think someone was thinking of stomping through mud puddles. Either wrote or named this one, I don't know which. Scatter the Mud. Thank you.
just said that he and I do a lot of music from Britney, that's true. The next song is the only song we know from Britney. I wish we knew a lot more. Celtic languages are really beautiful. The only reason I know this one is because I have the words written down that I got on a trip to Washington, D.C. The others I don't have written down, or else I try to learn them phonetically. This is called Breznig Rauk, and it's a contemporary song. It was written by a guy named Alan Stivell. Any of you know him? He's a Breton harpist and sort of the leader of a Celtic renaissance in his country. Anyway, it's a song that speaks of the loss of the language and urging people not to forget the language, and it's closely associated with the people and their blood and everything like that. So it's a strongly nationalistic song. Breznig Rauk. Oh, you might wonder what the chorus says. It's kind of repetitive. It says, Hep Breznig, Hep Breznig, Hep Breznig, Brezebeg, which means without Breton, there would be no Brittany. There'd be no Brittany. That's what it means.
Thank you.
tradition a lot of people don't know about called lilting, or mouth music. This is also common in all of the Celtic countries. It's just something that seems to be part of their culture. And it's imitating dance music with your mouth in the absence of an instrument, for instance. So there are people who actually specialize in this, and they have contests to see who can lilt the best. It's hard to describe, it's better to hear it. So I'm going to lilt the hornpipe, and then I'm going to lilt the jig. First one's going to lilt the break, right? Then we're going to lilt the break, right? And then we're going to take a little intermission. First tune's called Maggie Pickens. I don't know what the second one's called. This is a hornpipe and a jig. Maggie Pickens on the wall, Maggie Pickens on to fall, Maggie Pickens very tall, Maggie Pickens dancing, Maggie Pickens had a kid, black and white, a bean and blue, open the gates and let her through, Maggie Pickens in, poodle deedle 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 deedle
Captain Thompson gives the orders to sail.
We added a third tune onto it. We had a tune medley. And
we really got confused.
We really got it messed up. We had that horn jig and another jig. And the titles are the Blackbird, the Promenade, and the Butterfly. Sounds almost like a haiku poem, I thought. Anyway. Bad joke, I'm sorry. Anyway. Here we go.
Thank you. choir is going to sing a song here called Lark in the Morning.
Lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes up in the air with the dew on her breast. And like a jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and comes home in the evening with the dew on her wings. Oh, Roger the plowboy is a bonny blade. He goes whistling and singing by yonder lone shade. He's met with dark-eyed Susan, she's handsome, I declare, and she's far more enticing than the birds of the air. He's met with dark-eyed Susan, she's handsome, I declare, and he's bought her wreaths of ribbons for to roll round her hair. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest and goes up in the air with the dew on her breast. And like a jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings and comes home in the evening with the dew on her wings. Thank you.
pieces are three Irish folk songs. We know they're from the British Isles, but they're the kind of songs that have Irish and English versions to them. So anyway, we're going to do it medley of whistle tunes.
The first two, actually, all three of them have words to them, but we're playing them as instrumentals, and they're called Lovely Nancy, Martin, and the Dalesman's Litany. The third one we turn into a dance tune, so it's not originally sung this fast. Jigs from Ireland. The first one's called A Trip to Sligo, and the second one is called Morrison's Jig. Thank you.
tell me what I play on and what I don't. I can't.
What can I say about this one? Turner's going to play on the bombard again. He's going to play a little dance tune. The dance step is called a gavotte. This particular tune.
Why don't you
called...
give everybody a chance to move their chairs back?
It's not a bad idea. People in the front row, you know. Might even want to move out into the hallway. I don't know. Give them along here.
This is called Gavotten Armanes, Gavotte of the Mountains. It's from Britain.
Second one is called Sally Gardens, and the third one isn't. It's called Toss the Feathers. old torn petticoat. Old torn, toss your feathers in your old torn petticoat.
I'm taking notes on the name.